Chidinma Ekile is a famous Nigerian music star, singer, songwriter, recording artist, stage performer, and a model. She was born on 2 May 1991 in Ketu, Lagos State, in the southwestern part of Nigeria. She is currently 29 years old. She started singing at the age of 6 years old. Chidinma was among the 8,000 contestants all over Nigeria who went to showcase their talent in the MTN Project for West Africa, a reality television show and singing competition hosted by multinational company MTN every year. She's originally from Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, but grew up in Lagos State where her parents reside to date. She completed both her primary and secondary school education in Lagos State in the southwestern part of Nigeria, and obtained both her first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Chidinma Ekile proceeded to the University of Lagos and graduated with a bachelor's degree in art. In 2010, Chidinma Ekile rose to fame after winning the third season of the MTN Project Fame West Africa and was awarded with a brand new car, 5 million naira cash prize, and a 1-year recording contract with MTN. Chidinma Ekile has worked as a business promoter in Lagos before auditioning for the third season of MTN Project Fame West Africa. In 2012, Chidinma Ekile won the Best Female West African Art Award at the 2012 Kora Award held in Abidjan, Ivory Coast. In November 2013, a viral sex tape surfaced on the internet. Many people alleged that she was the one in the sex tape, but she debunked the rumor during an interview with the media. She is currently a brand ambassador for MTN Nigeria. She has a sweet voice that distinguished her from other female artists in Nigeria. In 2011, Chidinma Ekile released her first studio album with hit singles like Jankoliko, Carry You Go, KDK, Run Die Mouth, and many more. In 2013, Chidinma Ekile released another hit single titled Bless My Hustle featuring Fino, after which she released another hit single titled Oh Baby and Olorufe featuring Flavor. The hit single Olorufe created a lot of controversy in Nigeria due to the romantic act between Chidinma Ekile and Flavor in the music video. That act made fans all over Nigeria to believe that these two celebrities are actually in a deep relationship. But during an interview with the media, Chidinma Ekile denied the rumor, saying that they are just good friends and colleagues in the entertainment industry. Chidinma Ekile currently has an estimated net worth of over $3 million, making him one of the richest and most influential music stars in Nigeria. She has won several awards and accolades. Some of the awards she has won include Best Female Act at the City People Entertainment Award, Best Video at the Nigerian Music Award, Best Female West African Art at the Kora Award, Best R&B Artist of the Year at the Headies Award, and Most Gifted Art at the MTV Award. Chidinma Ekile has been described as one of the most beautiful music stars in Nigeria and also one of the highest paid music stars in Nigeria. She has been in the Nigerian music industry for over a decade and is very, very talented. Chidinma Ekile is indeed a great act to watch out for in the Nigerian music industry.